Yeah, hi, I'm Dr. R.T. Sharma. I'm one of the organizers of this National Veterinary Foundation, which we have formed recently. And our aim is to promote our profession and make it at par with the world. And we are trying to bring all experts there from all over the world to India, like to impart the latest knowledge and to our veterinarians. There are youngsters, young fellow who won't be able to go to other countries like America or Europe. It's very expensive procedure, but now we are bringing all these experts to our country. And this will be, I think, very economical, and we are bringing all the latest knowledge, skin techniques. There are latest techniques for surgeries and all that. We are bringing it here. And then we are going to do research as our one of the motto. We want to do research, India origin research, because then there are viral infections which are available only in India because of the climatic conditions. So we have to do little research in our country. Then we have to produce medicines or vaccination against.
Hi, I'm Dr. Neelam Joseph, practicing in Gurgaon. We have got a very good opportunity with NVF organizing this amazing conference. We have got latest update on many issues, and the profession is going to go into a very positive direction with new updates for all, even the new doctors as well as the old practicing doctors.
Peter, coming from Vishakhapatnam, this program was quite informative, and you know, it increased the the technical aspects of even the cardiology as well as other aspects of whatever regarding with veterinary is concerned.
I am Dr. Aradhana. I am a practicing veterinarian in Rohini, and I have come over here to join Vetopia. It's a good effort. I've been attending it since yesterday, and I found it to be very impressive, very well organized. The contents that are covered are really very good, and especially the cardiology session that I am attending, just now attended it, and I found it really very good. The speaker is very good, and overall it seems to be a very good, very well organized program.
Present Farmina Pet Foods India, and we are very happy to participate in this event, as we have the opportunity to meet all the leading veterinarians across India. This is one platform where we can meet everybody and explain them about our products. So really a great platform.
Hi, I'm Rashi from Doggy Dabbas. Doggy Dabbas is a premium pet nutrition service for dogs. We deliver customized food for dogs depending on their health requirement. And we've just launched our range of treats as well, which we're showcasing at NVF Vet Expo. And I think it's an absolutely fabulous event, and it's a great place for us small companies to meet vets so that we can also understand what clients require and deliver the same to them.
Yeah, myself is Mohan Noksa, as a Deputy General Manager from the Venkis Pet. It is a division of a Venkateswara Hatcheries group of company. It started 10 years back in the intention to provide a complete solutions to the pets. It's the largest group of company of a poultry. We started this division since we love to the pet, and we would like to have a complete range of the product in the pet care industry. We are having all solutions in a one umbrella, like a pet food of a premium range, pet supplements, pet medicaments, pharmaceuticals, cosmetics, and recently we started a diagnostic centers at Pune.
We in Himalaya have been offering all the complete solutions for the pets, right from the grooming till their nutritional, plus the therapeutic products. So yeah, this is a good platform to showcase Himalaya's offering in companion care. plus, it was a good interaction with a few of the pet parents which were there.